We want to move now to a developing story in North Sacramento. Police say a woman whose body was found in a home was murdered. KCRT's Brian Hickey has the very latest on the investigation.
Investigators left the scene about 4:30 this morning, wrapping up an 8-hour investigation at an apartment just down the street here on Beaumont after they were called out there by neighbors last night to investigate the suspicious death of a woman. Neighbors hadn't seen the lady in a couple of days, and that's when they got into her house and found her dead, calling the police out here. Initially, police calling this suspicious, but after some investigation, calling this a homicide, saying that her injuries were consistent with foul play. At this point, though, they've not said how she died or what the possible motive in this case would be, all stuff that they're investigating right now. Again, they were out here about 8 hours throughout the evening collecting evidence from this small apartment, and of course, talking to neighbors as well on what they might have seen and heard. We talked to one neighbor who said it wasn't the first time the police had been here in the last couple of days.
Yeah, the night before last, they were there at the same apartment. I mean, this street's usually quiet, and cops never up and down. They just drive through and do the little scan. But to go to the same complex, I mean, twice in a row, the night before then, I mean, they're there 7 cars deep. They're out there for about an hour and a half.
As police continue their investigation into this homicide, they're asking anyone that might have some information to help them solve this crime, give them a call. In Sacramento, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 Reports.